If you follow the channel, you know that I've had a full genome sequencing last year, and as it turns out, I have an increased risk for melanoma. So it made sense to try SkinVision, an easy-to-use melanoma detection app. SkinVision is a company dedicated to diagnose and help manage skin lesions through an application. The team has researchers, dermatologists, and professors on board, and their app has even been clinically tested. Running the app is super easy and very user-friendly. You create your profile, and you are ready to start assessing your skin lesions. You just need to take a picture of the suspicious skin lesions through your phone's camera, and in about 30 seconds, the app will give you a verdict on whether or not your lesion has a low, medium, or high risk to become malignant. The app does the assessment using machine learning technology. The team's recent data show that the app has a sensitivity of 97% and a specificity of 78%, matching that of a dermatologist. So, once the skin lesion has been evaluated, the app provides an option to set a reminder to reassess the spot. This is particularly handy given the fact that lesions can change even if they are low-risk ones. While we might dismiss benign-looking moles and forget about them, the app will always remind the user to have their spots checked from time to time for signs of change. However, SkinVision is not a diagnostic tool and should not be taken as such. And the team behind it is aware of it too. That's why you can submit pictures and a specialist reassesses those. With 12 million downloads globally and having helped diagnose the condition in over 27,000 cases, SkinVision is a useful digital health tool that helps make patients the point of care.